This segment brought to you by SureCrop, liquid crop nutrition delivered right to your farm.
Hi, this is Kyle Bauer visiting with Jason Halfmeister. He is the counsel to the secretary on foreign trade issues. Is that fair?
That's exactly right.
And let's talk about foreign trade. Of course, when it comes to agriculture, it means everything to agriculture. How are we doing on that worldwide?
We're doing well. U.S. agriculture continues to find markets overseas. Exports are probably going to reach their third highest level ever this year. So we continue to find good customers overseas. Our challenge is to keep those markets open and then to find new ones for our producers. So we recognize the importance of trade to U.S. agriculture. With $140 billion of exports last year, that's a considerable share of total farm income. Maybe 25% of farm income comes from trade. For some crops, it's even higher. Half of our soybeans, half of our wheat, half of our rice is exported. 80% of our cotton, 80% of our tree nuts go overseas. 20% of livestock products. If those products are not finding markets overseas, they would overhang our market, drive down prices, big problems for our farmers.
Are there new opportunities that loom out there on the edge for us?
Yes, there are. We're particularly interested in what's going on in Asia. That's where a lot of the world's population is, a lot of economic growth. So we have a lot of people, we have more money in their pockets, and also we're very competitive. We can deliver U.S. row crops, livestock products, fruits and vegetables into Asia that outcompete their producers, so we think there's sales opportunities. There's challenges, though, to selling into those markets. We see high tariffs in some countries, like in Japan. We've got non-tariff barriers that ban our products in countries like China. And so what we work on is sitting down with those other countries, getting markets open for our producers, and then helping our exporters find customers overseas.
Well, certainly, as the government, you have to deal with many, many, many crops. You've alluded to a lot of them, but all the way from cheese to nuts to grain to livestock, and really every one of those producers is expecting you to be a voice for them.
That's right. We represent the whole spectrum. The good thing is U.S. agriculture is competitive across the board. Nearly every U.S. product grown in our country is exported to some degree. And even products that we import, say fruits and vegetables, fancy cheeses, foreign wines, those are niche products in our market. So we're competitive. We know that when we push for trade, we're pushing for all of agriculture.
We're visiting with Jason Halfmeister. He is with the United States Department of Trade and the United States Department of Agriculture.
Tarwater Farm and Home has been family-owned and operated since its beginning in 1978. What you need for farm and agriculture, lawn and garden, clothing and footwear, and so much more. You'll be surprised at what you'll find in this huge store. They have what you need, and lots of it. So come take a look. You'll discover that customer service is first and foremost. Always has been with the Tarwaters. Tarwater Farm and Home, 4107 North Topeka Boulevard.